All right, today is the day after the Janet Jackson concert. She did a wonderful job. It was intoxicating to watch her. I got some nostalgia with some of the songs she sung, so I definitely got emotional. I like concerts. I like the spiritual connection to the artists, just being there, celebrating their music, and watching them dance. It was very memorable. It really was. I gotta say, the person who took me, Cinnamon, I've known her for a long time. I've known her, and we went through different things in our lives at different times. I stood up the whole time and was singing and dancing, and she just kind of sat down. She was singing and stuff, but she really wasn't in a partying. Like, I was partying. I was definitely partying. I was partying, and I was hearing people in my head encourage me to party. So I had a great time. She sung Miss You Much, Let's Wait a While, Pleasure Principle, Control. When We Ooh, she's so intimate, and her lyrics are so sexual and intimate, and I just love her. She is a sex symbol, one of the best. She's definitely in a category of her own. She definitely is. And I wish I could have gave her a hug. I wish I could have gave her a hug. And I wish I could have been right there to see her more in person. But I wasn't able to do that. I wasn't sure where I got the tickets, but Cinnamon invited me like 2 months in advance. And I think it went well, as well as to be expected. We both work and have kids, and we'd be tired and stuff. So I think it worked well with those circumstances. There was a lot of couples. So I would say we got there like 8:20 and we left it lasted about 2 or 3 hours. I drove home. I didn't have any intentions on staying the night. I was okay to drive home. So I drove home. So that was fine. I hit the beltway, had my easy tag. Tried not to go so fast because, you know, wasn't that many people on the road and stuff. So I'm excited to get back to work, get back to the way things are supposed to be on a Saturday.